Hi friends, welcome to your own channel, My Shining Stars. My name is Shreya Dikshit and today I'm going to speak 10 lines essay on cow. So let's begin.
Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, My Shining Stars.
The cow is a domestic animal. It has 4 legs, 1 tail, 2 eyes and 2 horns. The cow likes to eat green grass. It is found in many colors like black, white, etc. The cow gives us milk. The milk of cow is used in making ghee, curd and paneer. The cow dung is used as a fuel and manure. The offspring of a cow is called as calf. The cow is a holy animal in the Hindu religion. The cow is a very quiet and calm animal. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed our video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and click the bell button. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.